Got them all.
Sorry.
Back again?
That nav point was a setup.
Setup? Was the cache not there?
Yeah, but so were a lot of exiles who tried to kill me.
I'm not responsible for the actions of my other customers.
Other customers?
I may have sold the nav point to multiple people, but in my defense, I didn't think you'd all show up at once.
Oh, great! That makes it all better, then.
I don't see why you're so upset. You got your weapons, and you survived. But I don't like unhappy customers. I'll give you a discount for your trouble. That's more than fair.
You
Pick up the pace.
Come on, Grace.
You okay?
What? Oh, yeah, of course.
If you get whatever it is off your chest, you might feel better.
Doubtful, but it's worth a shot. I joined the Outcasts a few weeks ago. Kytus tasked me with collecting protection fees. Thought it'd be easy. But we talked to so many people, I got the names mixed up and banished someone who paid their fee.
They didn't protest it?
Of course, she did. But they all do. We don't really listen.
What are the chances she's still alive?
I don't know. Slim. The Badlands are bad. I thought about looking for her, but I can't risk Kytus finding out I screwed up. I need this job to feed my little brother. Our mom's still in cryo on the Nexus. He's got no one else.
I'll look for her. Just tell me her name and any clues about where she might be.
Remy Tamayo. She would have gone to the slums for processing. After that, no idea. The warden might know. Everyone who's banished to Badlands goes through him.